Okay. What a test. Everybody up. I think we'll be okay. We have a lot of guns. You, I think I'm gonna switch you over to the assault rifle. Just because the chain shotgun, it looks like it's barely better than the normal shotgun. Careful. And, yeah, they're working on it. The centipede, that'll be a while. Want to be using melee. Oof. Headshot. Yeah, that was just straight up in the head. Didn't even take off an ear or a nose or anything. I am really surprised you're alive. Such long range. Yeah, I guess just wait it out. If you can't reach, you can't reach. I'm afraid to move anybody. So it's on Eric and Sejin. Getting there. Door's locked, but whatever. Maybe I can use you as a distraction. Get people moved around to better spots. Distracted? Please? Them, you're inside. Cass. Down, Sejin. Up. Eric, up. Whew. There you go, you can both shoot at him. And I think... Whoa, Brolowski. No. Look what's going on out there, you fucking idiots. Oh my god, please, for the love of Christ, think ahead. God damn it. What the fuck? You assholes. Well, Auger, that's okay, but god damn it. Hell yeah, remove blades. Crafting, okay, and the mechanoid, or centipede. Yeah, I guess I'll wait for it. Ooh, holy shit. 23 medicine. Steel door, both sides. Well, there. 11, back inside. Thamior, back inside. Augur repairing, back inside. Drew, I'll use you. Cass, I'll use you. Sejin, long range weapons. It's nobody else outside, right? Just the prisoners. Judith, come inside. Choppy. Your spookity, stay inside. And all right. Not my problem. Oh my god. More Mechanoids? Wow. Wow. An Inferno Cannon. That's obnoxious. Okay, well. Here we go. What do we got for areas here? Area 1 looks pretty okay. Yeah, Area 1's actually pretty fantastic. Area 1 seems pretty good. Let's restrict people to Area 1, unless I have you drafted, in which case, yeah. Anybody else with a weapon? Anybody need to eat? Is anybody, like, dying slash starving? Looks pretty good. Just a bit tired. Alright. Brawler. Because I still have a sniper rifle, if somebody wants it. Might give that to, I don't know, Augur upgrade. From a poor bolt action to a normal proper. Let's try it. We don't have that much time, but don't think I have anybody else for shooting. If you guys end up being really bored, well, there's stuff to do. I don't give a shit. Kidding me? You've only got the heavy charge blaster, thankfully, so you're not too much of a concern. Nadine, what are you doing? Let's clear a bunch of the animal area here. The EMP grenades could be useful, but Mechanoids get stun resistant so quickly that I've never really found it to be that useful. The best use that I have personally for the EMP grenades is the people with shields, because it disables shield belts. And Eric is pinned down. Try to move him up a bit closer. Down. That's scary. Yeah, I guess just whatever. KPO's binging on Wake Up. You know, the drug that we just got, only two of. Jackass. See, that's why usually. Oh, we got go juice just then. That's why usually I don't even bother with the medicine that they, or the drugs that they have, because it's just, your colonists just take it. They say, fuck it, why not? It's like, no, don't. Ow, your nose got shot off. Just out of reach. Whoop. Yay, okay. It's going for the melee. Oh god. Why is it going for a melee? What did we... Oh, okay. We shot off its arm so it couldn't carry its weapon anymore, I guess. That's terrifying. We need to... This is a really dangerous scoot, but to prevent friendly fire, it's all we can do. God. That's a problem. Okay, well, let's see here. Drew and Choppy head in, along with Cass, and we'll just try to snipe the rest of things, I guess. Well, something like that. You're missing a sandbag now. Ooh. Or, no, the wall. They destroyed the wall. Terrifying. Meanwhile... Your spoogity, stay in bed. Everything's fine. No, come back, you shit. Nice, good job, guys. Oh, it's got a lot of health. It's moving up to a fresh wall. This guy's got the infernal cannon, so we need to spread out because of its fire. It's a pretty huge problem. In fact, let's do that. Try to stay away from the solar panels if we can help it. Mitsuya died, that's fine. I don't care about Mitsuya. Ugh, whatever. Yeah. Okay, it's down. We are back allowed to wherever. Put out fires, everybody. Global reset. Take out the fires. Put out Drew and Cass. Put out Drew and... Why are you guys fighting fire while you're on fire? What? Please extinguish Drew before he runs over trap. Cass, stop, drop, and roll. No, don't rescue. Put out the fire. I don't care if Thamir's got a reserve. Just get down there. Two people can queue it up. It's fine. Oh my god. Haul the rifle, auger. Haul the rifle. I guess just shut it down. And remove its blades. Okay, so a cool, awesome crafter, little me, going to rest. Yeah, alright. Lump of silver. Okay. You using... Please use medicine. And Drew also. You weren't because of the Mechanites. I want you to now because burns and gunshots and stuff. Okay. Right, we're actually getting heatstroke out there. God, it's hot out. The medicine. I have no idea where that was. There it is. Awesome, Brolowski, head down and get it. It's 23 medicine. Hell yes, I want that. Oh, right, you need your nap. Oops. Sorry. Yeah, animals still eat that. That's good. And fat chance ever getting caught up with that because of the... Well, a lot of the fine meals because people need food. We've been so busy recently with all the attacks that our cooks haven't been able to get around to doing it. Living Firestone, you're overnight, right? What a thing. Yeah, it takes a while. The scythe blades are really good, though. And as far as I know, the mechanoids, because they never heal, they never actually get up. They never regain consciousness. So that's good. Medicine ink. And back to no medicine for you guys. Okay, it is, Jesus, it's hot just, oh right, we need to get those doors up, fucking duh, fucking duh, KPO's still on his binge for drugs that we pretty much don't have. It's just acting like a big giant vent shaft right now. Go, go, go. I mean, really, either door, it doesn't matter which. Yay! Okay. Oops. Mad animal. Okay. Eric, you're not actually the ideal guy to handle that. Good shot. Good shot. And you're going to rest now, okay. Capio's back, I think. You need to rest, Capio. Where are you? How are you? More cargo pods. High on wake up. Yeah, I'm surprised you're actually able to fall asleep. Damn. Cargo pods. 14 plasteel. Mm. Okay. Drew and Choppy. That's fine, and Choppy just needs joy. You guys are actually okay. That just needs to update a little bit. Phew, that was a lot going on. Damn. Since we got that walled off, the temperature should eventually settle down everywhere. We're below 30 C, so I think we're okay then, at least for heatstroke prevention. Ops. Manufactured. Or, yeah, okay, we're good. And Sijin. Somebody should work on this wall. I guess, Sijin, when you're done hauling that. Animals need food. Yeah, they like they actually need food. Cooks, Auger, Choppy, You're doing your joy thing. Augur, relaxing. Okay. We should be all right in just a moment. Well, yeah, they're steel doors, that's fine. One fine meal left. You know what, fuck it. We'll give that to Drew. You can wake up and have it. Haul it. Just haul a bunch. There you go, look at that. You got enough corn for everybody. Well done. Not the most efficient when you're not dropping it on the floor, but... Still need something for the animals, though. We apparently are putting hay grass over there. Still, I thought I got rid of that completely. And delete that zone. Judith, haul the hay. Augur, haul the hay. Choppy, haul the hay. More cargo pods. Fuckload of unfertilized chicken eggs. sure. Well, at least we got raw food again. It's really goddamn hot outside, 50 degrees Celsius, holy shit. But, oh well. Thankfully we're inside a mon, it doesn't matter too much. Saving a lot of energy with that, actually. Yeah, they need food. You're eating, at least. Good. The dogs should also eat, but dogs are weird in that they'll only eat, like, when they're about to starve. For some reason, they absolutely hate eating hay grass, but they do eat it sometimes. They're weird. Making kibble. Out of the eggs. Okay, fine. Make kibble with something more convenient, please. There's nothing to make kibble out of. Even hay grass. We need raw meat and plants. Oh, okay, we're out of meat. Okay. So, fine. That's okay. I haven't done hunting in a little while. Those alpha beavers still around? Probably. Yeah, they're still here, but they should be leaving soon. Their max comfy temp. Bunch of boomalopes. Nothing great there. Looking for like really cool muffalo or something. Yeah, there ain't a whole lot out there. A lot of just boomalopes and boomerats, which are a little too dangerous to hunt. I suppose that's why there's so many of them still. They're the only thing not being hunted. So I guess tomorrow we'll do a hunting party. If we get some rain, I'll hunt some of the boomalopes, but otherwise I'm gonna try to ignore the deer just because they're so dangerous to hunt. If they mass enrage, we're definitely fucked. Like, it's not even just a roll of the dice to see, oh, do you just take a lot of damage? It's like, no, do you just like want to lose your entire colony because they stop for nothing? Like, I've lost so many colonies just because, like, oh, Mass and Rich. Came over. Ugh. Hey, we got the, fuck. Damn mud shit everywhere. I don't know why there's a, why is there a conduit right there? When did that happen? But, research project, yes, we'll do the geothermal. It's sort of in a bad spot right now, but whatever. There's also this guy out here and that guy, and we just build a stone wall around it. Two layers thick, and most things will be too impatient to go through all of it. To get power into that brewery, I think I'll probably just straight down. I don't like it a lot because maybe that's how the conduit got up there. Just a misclick. I don't like the conduit being everywhere, but at least it doesn't look so bad because it's on the stone floor. It sort of blends in a little bit, I guess. You working on that door? Cool. We're still at it with these. A lot of fucking scythe blades. Good money in those. Good weapon too. It's a really, really solid melee weapon. But your manipulation's poor with it though. So if you have anybody who's like a brawler who refuses to do skilled labor or something, it's pretty fantastic for them. But if I were to put it on anybody, I don't know who that would be because most people have a useful job. Like, Brolowski would be really cool, but he builds and grows. Gerspoogity, you don't really do a whole lot, actually. You might be okay. You could be one to give Scyther Blades to. Or, well, just a Scyther Blade, really. Could do. And then just bills to shut them down. Yeah, sure, might as well. New recruit, finally, good god, how long's it been? Oh, that's Angie. Damn it. I was almost certain that was Cyclos. Ah, well. Welcome. You are Ranzier, I believe. Ranzier. I think Ranzier. I'm gonna go with Ranzier. Night Owl, chemical interest, good with animals and crafting. We can do that. Schedule's awkward to look at. Like, Sijin, you're clearly overnight, so we'll copy you. But it's crazy because you guys have the nap there, so it's really difficult telling, like, wait, are you overnight or not? They are, though. So, yes, oh, God. So many colonists. You can, I suppose, help Warden, sure. Otherwise, yeah, handling. Mm-hmm. That means Drew can help out with the hunting. Yeah. You need a gun, but yes. Cool. Eric, mining. I think I might leave it for that instead of hunt. Gerspoogity, I'll leave on animals because he doesn't really have anything else to, doesn't have anything else really. Construction, eh. I was thinking more crafting, like stone blocks and such. Otherwise, tailor 3, because that's mostly little me and it gets confusing otherwise. So Cass, do smithing then art. Really just art after mining, which don't worry about too much. So we can get back to doing some art. Do the small marble sculptures that I have queued up. And when you're not doing crafting, smithing, tailoring, construction tailoring. I guess then clean the hall.